'cause Christmas time is near. Time for toys and time for cheer.
Okay, so yeah, this that cart is actually so I can play burn games and stuff.
Oh.
Yeah, and I guess for some stuff you can enable cheats, but
action replay.
Yeah, that's what the cart's called, like the action replay. Okay, so
yeah, let's get into the spirits.
Yeah.
Let's
get in the spirits.
We're already in a little bit of the spirits.
Theoretically, yeah, you could have 9,999 cheats on.
Yeah.
Game Shark cheats.
Style, yeah, we need to find the game.
That's Ashley Madison kind of cheats, if you know what I'm saying.
Hey.
Oh, shit.
Look at that. It's a sex thing.
We talked about the sex thing.
So let's watch the intro video. All right.
There's an intro video?
For the Japanese viewers.
Yeah.
And the Vietnamese who will be watching who know Japanese. Yeah.
So, should we... Yeah. Okay, so I'll translate for you.
Please do.
That says Christmas on that sign.
Merry Christmas.
Yeah. It just says Christmas.
I hope that you enjoy the game.
I wish people would
Children
just
say, are frolicking.
Would just say
people
that.
Are shopping.
They would just have like signs that just said Christmas. And
Merry is cheer. Chestnuts are open on a roasting fire. And hollies and wreaths are hung on the doors.
Chestnuts are open on a roasting fire.
And presents are ready to be unveiled. I didn't get to know that last word.
Yeah, because this is very accurate.
You know,
yeah.
This could also be a scene where they're just like burning to death.
Two
all,
lovers
like,
walking in the winter wonderland.
You know, I could see what's happening.
Yeah.
Well, I'm just translating. I mean,
is that what they're saying?
Yeah.
Christmas
cake.
Oh,
it's time for Christmas cake.
Yeah, Christmas cake at a holiday party.
It's just a giant fruit
all
cake.
All is love, and love is the family for centuries.
You guys ever gotten a fruit cake?
Yes,
I don't like them.
Personally, no.
No,
like,
I've
never received.
I've eaten a small bit of it,
and then I.
I always wish that I could receive a fruitcake as a present, so I could just roll my eyes, and go, "Thanks."
I hate Mondays.
Yeah. I hate Mondays. Let's go get some coffee, pumpkin.
There's actually people out there that really like fruitcake, though.
Yeah. I try it. I think I have tried.
It has such a distaste with everyone that you call people fruitcake.
Yeah.
Like that's.
Yeah.
That's
oh,
how,
what
that's
a fruitcake!
How much people don't like that.
Yeah, that's unfortunate.
Do you
I
know
mean,
anybody that's ever actually made a fruitcake?
Made, no.
Like, just
no.
like maybe that's what's wrong with them. They're all just like really shitty.
All
like,
shitty
yeah.
store-bought
ones.
Say,
yeah. I wouldn't say I'd ever have a craving for a fruitcake.
Yeah.
But like, I could see, it sounds like it'd be good. Like, dried fruit's pretty cool. Like,
yeah, no, I like
cool.
dried
like,
fruit.
So if you like mush it together
good.
And made a cake,
yeah,
cake's cool.
I mean.
Well, I mean, really, it should be something that tastes really good.
Yeah.
Like,
yeah. I don't know. It's not, though. Unfortunately, it's not.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What's in it? Like mandarin and like...
A bunch of shit.
Yeah, oh, that was yeah. fun.
Okay,
yeah.
all right.
So
let's go ahead and... I'm
yeah.
gonna
so the game
start.
Is Nights.
Christmas Nights!
All right.
Into dreams.
She rules the world on Christmas night. The rest of the year, she's dead.
All right, we're going to do new game. Anybody want to... What?
Oh, that's the name. Let's go with it.
Rila.
Rila.
Rila, okay.
Rila...
Okay. All right, that's our name.
Yeah.
Because we're real and A-plus at the same time.
Yes. Or I was thinking like real Los Angeles.
Sure.
So, Christmas Dream plays Clarice.
Ooh.
Claris.
How are you doing, Clarice?
Claris.
How are you doing? Because that's
how
what he says
doing?
In the movie.
Yeah, that's how he says it, too.
Yeah.
Clarice, would you like some fava beans with your fruitcake?
That's what's in the, like,
yeah.
fruitcake.
Yeah.
God, I forgot about Nights.
So I'm actually gonna hand this off after I got done with like getting the first stupid ball thing, because
yeah.
like, because otherwise we're only gonna get like two people to play.
I mean,
this wonderful game.
That's fine. You know,
there's
okay.
upside down Christmas trees.
I never actually
trees.
Played this game yeah. when it came out. Did it ever come out on Dreamcast?
I don't know.
I know there's, like,
with how popular it was, it should have. Like,
yeah. Well, I know there was, like a weird Knights and, like, Sonic Adventure.
Yeah. Oh, yeah?
Like, in the casino area or something.
Well, can't you unlock Sonic in this game?
Yeah. You, I think if you get the right present.
We won't be doing that.
Yeah, it'll be really difficult and also very boring.
Just like the space in this is like very strange to me.
Yeah, it is a little, I will say it is a little headache inducing.
It's like disorienting.
If you're an old person, look away.
Yeah. So happy
Hanukkah. Our main demographic, like old people.
Yeah.
Yeah, this isn't just for Christmas people. It mostly is for Christmas.
If you're...
All right, hold up.
Oh, so Kasey, we're passing around.
Okay. It's your turn.
All right, I never played this.
Here you go, Kasey. Don't suck.
I'm gonna. On purpose. Oh, pause.
That's what you say. All right, so 1C.
Holding it, Sega.
Are we passing it every time we get to one of those things?
You're on a time loop.
Go, Kasey.
What are you doing? I don't fucking... Okay.
You should!
Okay,
get the things!
Okay. Ooh, look at me. I'm so majestic.
Wow, you are... You're gonna not do things.
I'm gonna not do what?
All the things you should be doing.
What am I supposed to be doing?
You're collecting the little, like,
you gotta
orb
be
collecting.
Yeah, you gotta go through the wreaths.
I missed some
it's
of
It's just
them.
Like, it's exactly like when you visit your family for the holidays. You gotta do this kind of stuff, you know?
Yeah.
You gotta fly
whenever
through the
I'm doing this, whenever I'm doing this during the holidays.
Right, so now that's how you only need two more.
Okay. Whenever I'm majestically dancing like this for the holidays, my dad always just looks at me and shakes his head.
He just crosses his arms and just nods.
Yeah.
Sometimes he rolls his eyes, but sometimes he nods in approval because he knows that you're passing on the lineage.
Oh, yeah.
He's like, that's my boy.
He's like, I might be embarrassed of him, but he's doing what he's got
to
be doing.
You need to go. So now, like, you've got enough things, so don't fight the wind. Like,
I'm trying to fight the wind. The wind's fighting
fight
me.
Fight the wind. No, so now you gotta go back to that weird little like gigantic ball thing. That there. Go
this
back.
Thing.
There.
Did I win?
So make sure that you've got that green. Okay, go. Okay, now you gotta go to the end of the course.
And that's where the giant bell is, right?
Yes.
I'm doing so well.
You're not missing all the wreaths at all.
That's what I'm saying, dude.
Hey.
All right,
get
here
the cake.
It is.
All right, now is
hey, here's your fucking bullshit. All right,
now I get to just choke on my words. Hey, I paused it. All right.
It's
hey,
like, it's just,
guys, I found out where the pause button is.
It's this. It's like this weird. I don't really understand like the spatial like.
Well, because like the game like itself like they shift the track like a little bit with every time that you like finish getting your weird ball thing.
Yeah. There's just so much going on.
Yeah. It's like.
But just
it's
like,
2D, looks, 3D.
Well, just like, oh yeah, if you make loops, then they'll give you points or something.
Look at your sweet ribbon thing.
Thanks.
Nice one.
My dad gave it to me.
That reminds me of wrapping presents in a store. Not that I did that. It just reminds me of that.
Oh, I did. We should have gotten that bell.
You got to get everything.
Yeah, but I mean, just like as confusing as this looks, think about how much people it blew people's fucking minds when
Wait,
it first
is my turn
came
over
out.
Now?
You still need
what
to
do
like,
I need
go,
to get?
You didn't get enough of the orbs, so now you got to collect more orbs and go back to that weird little.
Do I have enough?
Gigantic blue thing. I don't.
No,
know.
You have to go into in that like.
Yeah,
crystal.
Yeah, so you got to go
the
find
one that
it.
I was in.
So you'll just go to the right until you find it again.
It's just like a giant circle the whole time.
Yeah.
Doing
so are we in like
coming up some point soon? Giant loop.
Are we in the North Pole?
Yes.
Yeah.
The Aurora
it did
Borealis.
Stuff, right?
Wait, okay, get that. Yeah. All right.
What am
now,
I getting?
Now go to the end of the course.
Keep going.
Yeah.
In the same direction.
Yep. Yeah. The whole thing is like circular, so like it's like.
Okay.
The only
I like
thing
how
you don't want
to
do is run out of
if
time.
If you make a loop de loop, you collect things. Right? Isn't that how that works?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it'll draw stuff to you.
You're almost there.
Yeah. All right, your turn, Steve. Right,
you got a C. Yeah. Do you remember what I got?
I think that we've all gotten C's so far.
Good.
Because we're not good at video games.
Well, it's just, we're very
like,
average.
Luckily,
average.
Though, like this, the Christmas
really
nights is very easy. So
all the advice and parenting I got over the holidays like really reminds me of this game. Like just like my
loops.
Father sitting me down, son. One day you're gonna have to fly through wreaths and loop de loop to collect the just sun. It's gonna be difficult, but you gotta do it.
Don't forget your fancy hat. the music,
it's
great.
Good thing it's all public domain.
Yeah.
Is this?
All Christmas music is public domain.
All Christmas?
Not all. Not
but
like
the classics.
Not like that fucking Wham song.
or Paul McCartney or John Lennon.
Yeah.
Yeah. But like the other classics, yeah.
How's that Wham song go again?
I don't know.
I hear it like all the fucking time.
Yeah. George Michael's like, yeah. How does he fucking, how does that go again? As soon as you start singing, I'll recognize it. You know what Christmas song I
hate? Last Christmas.
You gave you my heart.
Yeah.
The first.
Wait, who let it be? Maybe it was me. Okay, all right. So this is a boss.
Oh, I remember we never got past this boss.
All you have to do is touch his head.
Yeah, but you got to do it fast. Time is an issue in this game. Turn around.
It is also sometimes it's easier to go backwards.
Yeah, it's better to go backwards.
Like so close to his head, though.
Yeah,
but you have to touch his head a lot of times.
Time is a big issue. You're going to... That's,
you don't want to run out of time.
Yeah.
I touched it.
So
no, turn around. Yeah, no, hit his head again. Hit his head. All right. Not his tail.
Me.
Yeah, you don't want his tail. No, just go backwards,
just
dude.
Go back.
You're going to die.
Like, you are going to run out of time.
Time is a huge factor in this
game. I'm touching it.
But not when his mouth is open. Right?
If
his mouth is open, you get hurt.
Just don't fly into his mouth.
Yeah, just hit his eyes. Hit his eyes. Hit his eyes.
Never mind. Top of the head or never tail.
Top of the head and never tail.
Top of the head and never tail. Hey,
did I get him? Am I getting
no,
him?
No, dude. Like, you gotta like do it until he's like, no.
Wow,
no,
you are.
No,
dude, you're really good at dodging his head and going for his tail. It's really good that you can do that.
Can I get other stuff?
No,
you can only get his head.
Just
get his head.
I'm trying.
Oh my god.
Calm down, everybody.
No, you're gonna die.
Sure.
From time.
I expected to die.
Yes, but we don't want you to. And neither is anyone watching this.
They're going to be like, you're going to lose to the easy
lose
clock.
To the clock. As often as we joke about time not actually being an issue in games, like in this game it is.
It is actually incredibly important.
Yeah.
And
is he almost dead?
I don't know.
Almost,
we have 10 seconds. So.
Almost, and but you really need to
yeah,
go quickly.
Yeah, his mouth is open.
Oh, what?
Oh, because you weren't moving, I guess.
Hey, I died.
Night over.
Oh no.
My Christmas is ruined.
You did ruin Christmas.
Do we have to do all that again?
Possibly.
Let's find out.
Oh yeah, magic, magic. Just grab boxes. Grab boxes. So just
game is based on skill.
Yeah.
It's absolutely
also,
based on skill.
You can open up like karaoke.
Oh.
And then you can sing along with karaoke.
That sounds like fun.
What am
you
I doing?
You a Christmas dream. So. That,
Clark.
Or
Elliot.
Either one.
Come on, Elliot. You and me, buddy. Let's go.
But it also should still be the same track. So.
Yay.
I think we're doing this all over again, huh?
Yeah.
Yes. Like, all right. So.
Because you didn't beat the boss.
Okay. Fair enough. We're
mad.
That's what happens when you don't beat bosses.
We're very mad now.
Yeah.
Whoa, what?
We're the maddest.
The hell just happened.
That happened in the first
they
one,
They took
too.
Your ball things, so now you got to go get... I think that's technically, like, they're stealing your emotions or something, and you're trying to, like, go get them back.
All right.
You're trying to find the Christmas spirit.
Yeah, in this case, it is the Christmas spirit that you're trying to get back.
This is making me hate Christmas more than
I
already did.
I know.
Well,
I don't want to hate Christmas
well,
as much.
That's what you get for not
beating
the
boss.
What's
that present bag do?
I know.
What's that present bag do?
That is just an enemy, I think.
Oh, it's an enemy? So if I hit it hurts me?
Well, you can hit it and hurt him.
I thought that I was, like, doing cool stuff. No.
Turns out.
Yeah,
la 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 la.
La
la la la la la la la la la.
Isn't this that song about Batman?
Yes.
Yes.
He's Joker smells an egg. Batmobile.
Joker smells an egg.
Batmobile.
What he's known
has
for doing?
Five wheels.
Smelling eggs.
Batman got away. Batman always gets away at the end of the song.
Okay. All right,
what am I getting?
You got it. So like now, just go to the end. That's actually why Batman didn't like Joker, was because he smelled eggs.
One of those egg smellers.
Hey, I got a C. All right, Steve, here you go. Go, 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 go.
Well, you didn't pause it.
No!
You just yelled.
Go, 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 go. It's a pit stop, baby. Come on. It's Christmas. We got no time for stops.
I forgot how frantic Christmas was.
It actually is if you're fucking working a shopping
mall.
Yeah.
Oh, my God. I'm so glad I don't work at malls. Well, not anymore.
I worked in a mall.
I worked at a Chick-fil-A in the mall.
Didn't you work at a cigar shop in the mall?
I also worked at a cigar shop later on, yes.
Oh, man, how was that during Christmas?
Tell us that story.
All right, I will. Do you really want me to tell you?
Right, yeah. Yes.
Cigar shop, mall, awesome. One of the best jobs I ever had. Here's why. I would bring my guitar in and write music. I would bring books in and read. I would bring my PlayStation 2 and play video games.
Yep.
I'd bring my PS2 and watch movies. I watched the entire Krzysztof Kieslowski filmography working at this cigar shop. And every hour, some douchebag boating fucking middle-aged dude with a Tommy Bahama shirt would come in.
A cigar lover.
Yeah, would come in and ask me for his opinion and be like, yeah, whatever, man. Here's some Rothschild cigars. Here you go. Yeah, they're really good. And he's like, oh, yeah, it's really good. I'm like, yeah, okay. And then he'd want to tell me about how his friend got him a cigar from Cuba one time and how great it was. I'm like, yeah, okay,
that's
cool,
not the
cool
story I'm talking about.
Wait, what are you talking about?
What about that woman at the mall?
Oh, jeez. You want me to tell that story?
I'll tell it.
The story of the woman at the mall.
I had a fling. I was 18, and I had a fling with a 38-year-old woman.
Yeah.
And it was great. It was awesome. Right. It was a fun time. And she was really cool.
Well, wasn't she the manager?
She was the manager of the makeup department in Macy's in the mall. And I was working in the cigar shop, and she'd come in and she would buy Marlboro Lights. Or no, Marlboro Reds. And we would talk about books all the time. Because I'd be reading and she'd come in and we'd just talk about all different books. And so she was she had this book about Nico from Velvet Underground that she wanted to let me borrow. And so I was like, all right, cool, and so she let me borrow it. And then one time she was like, how are you enjoying that book? And I was like, it's pretty cool. And she was like, you want to come over and watch a movie? There's this movie I'm really into. I can't say this story and play the game at the same time. Because it's my turn right now, so.
All right.
But let it be known that when she was 20, you were born.
I know. It's kind of crazy. Well, 19, my man.
Okay.
Yeah. Just changes everything. You might be able to get the.
I'm definitely getting the hang of it.
Yeah, but, me too.
It's funny.
Hey, this is serious.
There's just
not
so much
funny
going on.
Yeah. Yeah. Imagine trying to get your grandparents to understand what's going on right now.
Your grandparents are just like, you're a genius. What are you doing? How are you flying him?
I'm sure
that
would,
boy, his head's always in these weird colors.
They would talk about drugs or something.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Man.
Depends on what generation grandparents, I guess, what we're talking about. Now.
Yeah.
Like, my grandparents, whom are dead, mind you, would hate this game.
Yeah. All of my grandparents would hate.
Because they're dead.
Not
any
of
them. Because it just reminds them of life.
Yeah. That's just sad.
Joe Biden life.
Am I done? No.
No, you're not done. You need to go. You must go a bit quickly.
There's a time limit, Dusty.
Yeah, there is.
Also you, Steven. You give me shit about it, too.
I haven't hit any time limits. You can't give me shit yet.
No, I'm just saying.
Do I have enough yet?
I'm sure you have enough. Just
you have
go,
to go
just
into
get
that crystal
to the thing,
ball.
Before the timer. There it is. It's behind you.
Yeah, I
okay,
did
so
it.
I,
make sure
so
you get
must
that
go as fast as possible. Just hold down
oh, dude,
A
you're
and go.
Done.
Hold down A and just go very quickly. Just hold down A. You don't need to push
the
it.
Night is over.
No. Okay, now you got to follow the arrow and just hit A and don't touch that alarm clock that's coming toward you.
That's real life a calling.
Yeah. Secret.
What alarm clock that's coming towards me?
Don't worry about it.
Yeah, don't look at it.
Because, yeah.
Why are you jumping so much?
I don't know.
Is there a run
go
button?
Faster. Just run up all the terrain, man. You can climb.
Well, yeah, clearly you can.
All right.
I got a good grade.
All right, you got an F.
All right, boss time?
Yeah.
Man, that sucks. I thought I was doing so well. I think I spiraled too much.
How many bosses are in this?
Just in this one, just one.
Just
this one. So.
Well, there you go. That's why. So,
all you got to do is just keep on fighting him like this.
Hey,
yeah, you're killing it, man. You're killing it. That's what's up. All right.
Yeah, so right after this, once we clear the Clarice, we get the the special Christmas thing, and we never have to talk about this.
Yay! I'm excited.
Merry Christmas,
guys. Are you
guys
having a good Christmas? Yeah.
Merry
Christmas today.
Yeah.
Today is Christmas. Well, we left our families to hang out.
Well, as long as people didn't pay attention to the date that shows up at the very beginning of the title screen of this game, like...
Just blur it up.
Yeah. Just pretend that, yeah, that's
just write totally Christmas.
My system clock is just totally off. Yeah. It's very inaccurate.
Hey, good job, man. 70 seconds left on the clock. Holy shit.
All right, I get it.
I'm saying that Kasey's cool.
All right, okay.
Oh, we're passing
so
right
this
now?
Is,
okay,
so we just did Elliot, so now we got to go back to Clarice and do this stupid thing.
D.
Dead.
Zed's dead.
Like, instead of Zed?
Yeah, Zed. Zed's dead.
Do I get to open presents?
Yeah. You should.
I'm going to do it the best.
And it should be in the same pattern as before. So if you remember any of the things that Dusty got, then...
Nope.
So just
come on, I thought you had skills.
There we go.
Nice. Oh, yay! Look at that. No. The left.
Yeah.
What? You guys are asses.
What? Sorry.
You should have let me done my thing.
I should have let you do your thing. I'm sorry.
Wait, you get one more chance.
One more chance to kill
just
that
one
kid.
More chance. Yeah, so pay no attention to the date on Christmas? The upper left hand corner.
Yeah.
That's wrong not
date.
The real date.
It's actually isn't.
Totally different.
Date.
Yeah.
Oh, no. It's because the month and the day are. Yeah.
It's not Americanized for you.
It's
the Japanese one.
I was about to say, it's not.
I love my Christmas spirit.
April
I'm having such
12th.
A good. No! My Christmas.
Oh, man.
Who are these mean fucks?
Oh.
They're very mean.
Okay.
So what's
hey, there's no
now?
Time limit. Can I just walk around?
Did we just keep playing the same maybe. Level, basically?
Well, in this one, only because it's Christmas nights. In the actual nights game, it's there's
yeah,
a
different
of
levels.
There's
yeah.
A
no, I knew
levels,
that.
Yeah.
But I mean, just like for Christmas night, they didn't make multiple levels.
I don't know. They might also have some kind of bullshit thing where you have like to get like an A or
yeah,
something.
Yeah, get A's
and
all
them,
the
like,
time. I'm sure that's
levels.
Part of it. Because
I mean,
like
that's the way it is in like regular nights. You have to get like a C or above to like get to the last level for each character.
Yeah. Oh, so what's our goal for tonight?
Beating both of them.
Beating nights would be pretty nice.
Yeah.
Or Christmas nights. This is pretty doable because it's like all the same levels.
Right.
Dusty, I thought you were gonna like finish up the mall.
Oh god,
mall
you
story.
Want
well, I mean, like, well, does he get it? Does he all get right, like?
So
hot
you want me to get to the
like
steamy parts? Well, luck would have it. It's my turn now. So,
I'll
finish the story when I'm done with my turn.
Yeah.
Don't worry, that we'll save that for the Valentine's.
Somewhere out there, she's an avid Let's Play fan. What the hell is going on?
She's like,
she's an avid
she's
Let's
like,
Play fan. She's listening. This like,
is that
Justy
you?
Lost Connections.
Yeah.
Lost Connections. Yeah.
I heard you on a game channel.
Yeah. I heard you playing
your,
video
your
games
voice,
as an adult.
Yeah, your voice hasn't changed at all.
Yeah. Were you and you were going by Dusty then too?
No, I wasn't.
Okay.
You
I was
changed
not going
your name
by Dusty,
and now no. You're at a game channel. Wish to reconnect.
We're at a cigar shop though. It sounds pretty sweet.
It was. Yeah. It's closed down. It was at Oviedo Marketplace Mall.
Yeah.
It was, you know, right where Auntie Anne's was,
yeah.
Or is, I don't know if it's still there or not.
Yeah, yeah.
In Oviedo Mall. It was right next to it. It was like right, or right facing it.
You remember,
actually.
we had a buddy of ours that worked down at the one in the Keys.
Oh, really?
Remember? Waylon?
Yeah, I know Waylon, but like,
do
you
I worked
have
at
yet?
The cigar shop down there.
No, you have to like.
Oh, yeah. When we went and visited that guy,
yeah.
That was like, yeah, that was cool.
Yeah. Hey, we're probably allowed to smoke Cuban cigars soon now that the embargo's gone.
Yeah, I don't like cigars anymore.
All right. Yeah. Well, there's that.
I get sick now.
All right.
I used to like them, but I guess...
Don't smoke a whole cigar in one sitting.
All right, so... Oh, shit. Okay, so I gotta go. Do I have enough
yet? Yeah, okay, you're good. Yeah, just go really
just
quickly.
Just go.
Or you might run out of time.
Stop twirling.
Yeah.
Just go. You're gonna get a C like the rest of us.
Yeah, I don't want that.
10, 9, 8.
Yeah, 7. I made it. All right.
All right.
Hey, you got a D.
All right, I'll make this story short.
So she let me borrow this book, and she invited me over to watch this movie.
Was her husband home?
She was not married. She did live with her sister, though, her older sister. And
weird.
I guess her sister was in her 40s. I don't know. So
she could have been, like, slightly in her 30s.
Just, like 30. Because, well, she was 37.
You said 38.
I said 38. She was, like, 37 or 38, one of those. And
how old is she now?
Well, I'm 28 now.
So 50?
And so she is.
Holy fuck. Wow, she's 50-ish now.
Anyways. anyway, so.
Just thought about that, huh?
Yeah, so she invited me to come to her house to watch this movie. The movie was, I forget, it was like American something. It was a documentary about porn stars.
Yeah, that's not very telling of where you want the night
to
go.
I go to her house. We hang out. We're smoking cigarettes outside. And she invites me up to her room. She's very pretty. I thought she was cool. We're talking about all different culture and everything. And then we go up to her room, and I sit on. I'm naive, dude. And I sit on the floor. There's only a bed. There's no chairs or anything. There's a bed. And so I sit on the floor, and she puts this movie on, and we're watching it. And I tell you, like, each step that occurred was, like, systematic. She, like, asked, like, for approval before each thing happened.
Right.
Like, she asked if it was okay if the next step occurred. And, like, so I'm sitting on the floor, and she's sitting on the bed, and she's like, do you want to sit up on the bed with me? And I was like, oh, yeah, sure. So, like, I get up, and I sit on the bed, and then she was like, do you mind if I sit this close to you? yeah, that's fine.
Well, you are a young kid.
I guess I was young. Yeah, I guess I was just a young guy. And I was like, yeah, that's fine. And then it was like, do you mind if I, like, kiss your neck like this? And I was like, yeah, that's fine. And
Do I have to do anything?
and then it was just like, no. The first one, I should say, actually was she asked if she could close the door. She was like, can I close the door? And I was like, yeah. Sparing you from the rest of the details, like, it really almost literally was like every single thing. Even once the intercourse started happening, there were still questions being asked. It was still like, is this okay? Like, is it okay if I do this? She was a gentleman, dude. She really was.
What the hell's happening?
I don't know.
What just happened?
An enemy grabbed you.
Oh, that's weird. Was her last name Robinson?
Yeah, basically. That's why I love that movie so much.
Yeah. It was based on your life.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Yeah. So that was that. And then it did.
All right, it's your turn, boss guy.
It happened a couple times.
Yeah. Oh, it happened a couple times. Cool.
Yeah. All right, Dusty, the game ends here.
All right,
I don't think I'm going to do as well as Steve, but we'll see what happens.
Don't do as bad as me, though. I didn't realize you could do it like this. I thought there had to be more finesse.
Well, that's
why
you kept trying to catch up to him. We're like, dude, just turn around.
I thought there had to be more finesse. That's all. I understand that it's different.
Certainly playing this way isn't very pretty looking. It's just
Yeah, you're just like trying to get it done.
It kind of looks like you're just cheating or something.
Yeah.
It does. It very much does.
But I mean, this is how you do it. This is it. Oh, shit.
Oh, man.
His tail that time.
You're catching up to him. How many hits is it? I don't know. I'm sure we could have been.
I wanted to beat Steven's.
Hey, his tail's
what did
like
I get? Like, how much
you
extra
got?
Time?
70.
It's 72, I thought, right?
No, Steven had 70 seconds left on the clock, but I just screwed it up. 68.
All right. Beats my zero. Hey, but now that I have a firm grasp on the game, I'm glad it's over.
Yeah. So now the game is over. We should be able to get to watch the excellent ending.
No, just.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, God. All right.
Hey. Yeah. Wow, look at that. Oh, it's beautiful.
Yeah.
I'm glad I could share my Christmas story with you guys.
That was a wonderful Christmas
story.
That was
a Christmas story. Yeah.
Did you guys smoke cigars afterwards? Like, hey, I brought these from my work. I didn't pay for them, though.
Oh, God.
You know, I'm only 18. I don't really make that much money.
I don't. She like puts her finger on my lips. It's okay.
I have all the money for both of us.
I am the manager at Macy's makeup department.
Yay!
That's still good. Look at this. This is very Katamari Damacy right now.
Oh God, it's so weird.
All their faces are exactly the same.
Yeah. Yeah. Why? Yeah. I hate it. Why are everyone's just making fun of them?
The voice is very sensual.
Yeah, it is. What is that called again? On YouTube?
ASMR.
ASMR. Yeah.
I love that shit. Is.
Yeah.
You're getting
I do,
tired.
I really do.
You're getting very tired.
Aww. They love each other.
There's
and they,
like porn stars.
And they love
ASMR.
Christmas. Yeah, they make money doing it. Yeah. What? Look at those buildings.
See, all right. And now.
Merry
yay.
Christmas.
Hey, guys, Merry Christmas. Guys, Merry Christmas. Steven, Merry Christmas.
Oh, shit, man,
hey,
thanks.
You guys.
Kasey,
I brought you these
Merry
gifts.
Christmas.
Here's these gifts.
Oh,
you
my
God.
Oh, what?
So awesome.
Oh,
I
Kasey,
wanted
thank
that.
You.
Yeah, it's knights.
Oh, you're our Santa.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Dude, just, all right,
we didn't
really
say
nice.
We were
now
exchanging gifts.
Oh,
my God.
Dude,
it's truly a Merry Christmas.
If you thought we were busting each other's balls with Christmas nights, now whenever we actually have to get C's on everything, now we can just talk shit all day.
So this is what's happening now?
So this is where you just get to hear the fucking Christmas song.
Only this winter.
Yeah.
Only this winter.
Wait, was this just like a preview? Like a taste?
That's really
like
what it seems
like.
Yay! We actually did it.
It kind of looks like the Shaq logo right now. Like it's going to turn into the Shaq logo.
That's a very feminine Shaq.
Yeah. His like legs are just
Yuji Ishii.
Oh, man.
This song, though. It's like R&B.
They just like found some people. It's like, hey, can you do us an R&B Christmas song? Like,
yeah, it's like
that. None of like the Japanese people here will understand.
No, I know. It's like Blackstreet or something.
Yeah, it's.
Did you ever listen to Blackstreet?
No, I didn't.
I did a little bit in the 90s when I was a younger man.
So, like, how many Blackstreet albums did you have?
I had none. I did,
none.
However, have a bunch of Boys to Men.
Oh, what's that little guy? Oh my God! Did you really?
Yeah.
Weird.
Oh shit.
My first cassette buying was Boys to Men and Hootie and the Blowfish on the same day.
Oh man.
Yeah.
That's awesome. Oh my God. That's too funny.
Yeah.
That's really funny.
And you know what was funny about that was this was back when my dad would call into like conservative radio stations all the time to talk. So I'd like blast like Boys to Men or Hootie and the Blowfish to try to get it on the radio.
Wait,
like,
your dad? Oh, wait dude. A minute! Wait a minute! Wait a minute! Your dad would just call conservative radio stations to talk to them. All
yeah,
you never listened to a conservative radio talk.
Yes, I have.
I'm
more concerned with the fact that your dad just made it regular.
Well,
regular
I'm more concerned with like.
Well, he just did it more than like anyone else I've ever known.
I don't know anyone. I got a quick question. Did your dad ever realize what you were doing? Did he ever realize that you were trying to get Blackstreet?
No, it wasn't Blackstreet. It was Boys to Men.
Man, he just really loves putting on that one album every time I try to call the station.
But this is like back up in New Jersey. I was upstairs. He was downstairs. It really didn't. I didn't think things through.
That's really funny.
Oh man, that's
yeah.
Well,
a stupid, shitty kid.
Yeah, I don't understand what we're looking at. What is that guy? A Saturn head man?
Maybe that's an enemy from the game.
Little penis.
Yeah, a little penis.
I gotta pee really bad, but I gotta stay for the credits.
In case there's a teaser trailer at the end.
Oh, man. Oh, wait. I think that we might get to open presents at the end.
Oh, that'd be cool.
Yeah, the little matching thing.
Well, can we open the presents that Kasey got us?
Yes.
All right, I'm opening mine right now.
Yeah, I can hear it.
Can you hear the noise that I'm making?
That I
did.
Like looking for shit around.
Grumbling something. Yeah.
I just tear it right off. Kasey.
You're
welcome.
You shouldn't have.
Yeah, I know.
You should not have, Kasey. No, you shouldn't.
You really wanted it.
Thank you, Kasey. Man. It's for me to know and you guys to find out. Hey, Kasey, I'm winking at you, buddy.
It's a gun.
I'm Instagramming it right now.
What'd you get, Steve? What'd you get?
Oh, it's a Oh my god, I don't even know what this is. It's like some kind of like a liquid.
It's out of this world.
Yeah.
Oh my god, wonderful. What is that?
Not, yeah, not sexual. It just has a strange smell.
Like, yeah, what's that smell?
Yeah, what is that?
It smells like eggs.
Yeah. Well, hey, so we played on a Saturn. We played on Steve's Saturn, Sega Saturn, and the in order for the game to play, you have to keep the top shut, and the top is broken and won't stay shut, so Steve has to put his shoe on top of it. So I'm taking a photo of that.
What's the name of that cyber sound guy?
Oh.
There's like a name for that. I can't remember.
I've seen that guy like all over
the
place.
Yeah, yeah, because there's like an actual name for that.
Yeah. Yeah, like that. Yeah, that Saturn's like kind of like messed up because I got it at a garage sale, but... Would actually at the garage sale they gave me a big transformer to like weigh down the lid.
That's
but
what we should have.
Unfortunately,
been
I lost that.
Oh, well, and, it was so big, I lost it.
Yeah. All right. Well, that's fucking Christmas.
That's fucking Christmas. So. Wait, are we doing? Is it presents? Or?
Oh yeah, yeah. Here, let me see if
I got a piece so badly.
The button. I'm just. Let's see if it does it. Do we get?
I'm gonna pee badly.
Yay!
Right, so is it...
All right.
Okay,
one,
so...
This
yeah!
One, this one...
Open your damn presents!
Yes! Wait, wait. If we get lucky, we get the Sonic. But
we want a Sonic!
We got...
Stop looking Claris at me like that.
Don't look at me like that. Come on.
All right,
with their little
that,
transparent hair.
Oh,
oh
more
my
presents,
god,
more
no!
Presents.
God, what the
You're
fuck?
You're definitely gonna get this.
Oh, no!
Oh, no! That's oh, like, no! That's bad.
Yeah.
Try really again. Bad.
I think there's like two of those in here.
Got a
so
classic
you can't
try
even
again.
Do anything. Yeah.
All right. Are we fucking done?
Yeah, we're fucking
done. Hey, okay. Hey, merry holidays. Happy holidays. Whatever the fuck you celebrate. We love you.
Bye.
We can hardly stand the wait. Please, Christmas, don't be late.